up on its shelly. She'll keep a kicker for as long as you're both shelly. Would you please place the ring on a kicker's left hand? And Peter, while you're sliding on the wedding ring, do you have anything you'd love to say to a kicker? Hold her hand, look at her and tell her if you do.
I love you very much. I'll stay with you forever. And I'm very happy to have you.
Akiko, you solemnly declare to take Peter as your husband. Promise to love, honor, cherish, and keep Peter for as long as you're both shut in.
I do.
Would you please place the ring on Peter's left hand? And Akiko, you have anything you'd love to say to Peter? Hold his hand, look at him, and tell him if you do.
I love you so much, and thank you for being with me.
Now that both of you have consented to be married, and you are acknowledging this in front of myself, and also your witnesses here,
you.
Stephen and Andrea. Hi.
Hey. Hello.
Now you two look at each other, Peter and Akil, look at each other. So therefore, by the powers vested in me by the state of New York, I am now going to pronounce Peter Akil, husband, Akiko, husband and wife. Peter, you may kiss your bride.
Yay!